And it's always a good time that you can just drop a bunt and execute the situation, and you've done your job.
Over Blaylock and down into the corner. So DeJesus and Friel will trade places. David keeping an eye on third base coach Dave Owen, who had the stop sign up. Back-to-back doubles, and it's a one-run game.
It just tried to sneak a fastball after staying away. Tried to sneak a fastball in on David, and he was able to pull his hands in and hit the ball down in the corner. And that's executing the situation, getting the RBI and the base hit. And Ryan Friel scores very easily on this play.